Good morning, children. Please take out your books and copies. Today we are going to start the first lesson of political science, that is democracy. Before starting this lesson, let us first discuss what is democracy. All of you know very well that in class 8 and class 7, all of you must have known about the meaning of democracy. Democracy is a form of government in which power is shared by common people. That means representative of the common people, they rule the country. So in previous class, you only studied about what is democracy and its meaning. But in this class, we are going to study in detail about meaning of democracy and features of democracy. So we'll start one by one. We'll discuss all the features. The first feature of democracy is the decisions taken in democracy. They are taken by the rulers, representatives elected by the common people. For example, in our country, all the decisions and policy and programs are made by Prime Minister and Council of Ministers. To explain this feature, example of Pakistan is been given. If Pakistan says that it is a democratic country, then it is not correct. We'll take example of General Pervez Musharraf. I think all of you must be knowing who is he. He ruled Pakistan for some years and he was a military ruler. He did a military coup in 1999. Military coup means military attack. And afterwards in 2000 he announced himself as president of Pakistan. And for doing this he said that as I have done the military coup, I want to take permission of the people of Pakistan to rule for some years. And for this he held a referendum. Now children, all of you must be knowing what is referendum. If you are not knowing, I will explain you. Referendum is a permission taken by the people of that country that the particular ruler, that is General Musharraf, can continue to rule for some years or not. He held a referendum in 2000 and it is said that the people of Pakistan allowed him to rule. But afterwards in a survey task, it was informed that referendum was totally a fraud and based on malpractices. People of Pakistan were forced to vote in favor of General Musharraf. Then afterwards in 2002, he declared himself as president of Pakistan and started ruling over there. So children, by taking example of Pakistan, can you say that it is a democratic country?